Hi, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. One of the great tools that we have available to us is a sewer camera. So that allows us to figure out if there's drain tile, where it goes. We can use that to locate exactly where it is and how deep it is, so we can find out where we want to core our hole. And one other great thing we've run into is on this house, the drain tile does not run level, so it's full of water in some spots. So you'll see that as I run my camera this way. So you can see I'm above water now. And then you can see right there, I'm about to dip underwater. And I'll keep pushing this. So the back side of this house is all underwater. So we gotta make sure this front side is good, or we're not gonna be able to get any pressure field extension. Fortunately, the front of the house looks much better. And what do we have here? We're not going to be able to move air very well through this.
That just looks like a T. Something's teed into it.
So that's a little odd. So we might need a second suction point on this house. If I'm able to get over to where it was before on the other side of the house, we'll get water again. So we can see the water starting here again. This also tells me how far I am in. See that in the lower right hand corner of the screen, how much cable I've got out. So that's all underwater. See that sediment floating there. So, sewer camera. Pretty useful tool for radon mitigation. I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thank you so much for watching.